possible. So it's definitely a different mindset coming into competition like this. Overcoming such a big injury is such a big deal, and it does kind of make you reevaluate, reassess everything. And I think we're just very appreciative of the opportunities we've got now.
Yeah, we're just trying to take it all in. You know, take one day at a time. And just make sure we go out there and put a good performance in. You know, get a good start tomorrow.
Any athlete would ever say they're 100% where they want to be. You know, especially in our sport, we're both very we're perfectionists, and so for us, we decided to change our free dance just after our nationals. So that obviously took a lot of time and things like that. But I mean, we're in a good place. Are we 100%?
Well, I mean, we're aiming to peak at the Olympic Games.
Exactly.
This is a huge competition, and it's a great stepping stone for us. But you know, we're really well prepared. We've done a lot of hard training. You know, we're just looking forward to getting some good performances out there and using it as just taking in the experience. And you know, it's a stepping stone towards the Olympics.